Welcome to the next section, question of the week. Guys, hi, my name's Nick, and as always, I have a question for you guys. What is your favorite hobby? Now, if I have to talk about my favorite hobby is quite simple. Actually, let's play a game. Which hobby do you think it is? My hobby only needs a pen and a paper. That's it. Maybe you guessed, my hobby is writing. Now, some of you may be surprised. A teacher? His hobby is writing? His life is very boring. Maybe you're right. No, I'm joking. The reason why I like writing is because I think every person, even you guys, feels a lot of emotions during the day. And sometimes you don't know who to tell them to. Sometimes your parents do not have time to listen to you. Sometimes your teacher does not have time to listen to you. And when you come home tired from a hard day at school, or I come from work from a hard day of work, I sit down and I write stories. My life was very colorful and still is very colorful. So when I write down my stories, I sometimes show them. Some of my students, you guys have heard some of my stories. Some of them are very funny. Some of them are very anecdotic. Others can be quite motivational in a way. One way or another, writing helps me help you guys. When you guys come to my lessons, not all of you, but those who are mine, you guys learn how to write and I can teach you because I know how to write a good essay. I know how to write a good story. That is why I believe my hobby is great, not only for my personal life, but it also helps me help my students. But my hobby is boring, probably, compared to yours. So, what is your hobby? What do you guys do when you're bored? I'm really interested.
Hello, everyone. It's nice to see you. Today, I'm going to tell you about my hobby. I don't have many hobbies, but my favorite hobby is collecting coins. As you can see, I have many different types of coins on the table. I started collecting coins for the first time when I was about 23 years old. I decided to go on vacation and I went to Mexico and I didn't know what to buy there. So I came back with money and I didn't exchange it. So I was left with all these coins and then it just became my hobby. And since then I've been to about 12 different countries and now I have this great big humongous coin collection. So I plan on continuing this hobby. There's many countries I'd still love to go to and to see. And I think the best part of this hobby is these souvenirs are very small. They each tell a story, they remind you of something. And if you decide to take them with you, they're very easy to take. You don't have to worry about breaking or losing them. And they are something that will stay with you forever. And what's really cool about this hobby is you can trade them with friends. You can find other people who have coins that you want. Even if you stop traveling and you've been to all the countries you've been to, maybe you would like some different coins. I think collecting coins is a really unique and fun, interesting hobby. I think that it's a hobby that I will continue to do. And what about you? What can you tell us about your hobbies?
Hello, everyone. Jonathan here. I hope you're having a good time and you're not missing me too much. Well, I hope you are missing me a little bit. I've been asked to talk about my favorite hobbies. Some of you may know, if you're in my classes, that I really do like playing games. Not just computer games and video games, but all kinds of different games. I like to play board games, I like to play card games. I like to play games usually with other people. These kind of games could be a computer game that I play with other people online, or these can be games where I have to get everybody together to sit around a table. There's something really nice about having your friends or your family play a game with you. Some of the games that I really like when it comes to board games are games like Ticket to Ride or Catan and other of the games. I do like playing card games, especially with my mum. We play a game called What, which is very similar to Uno, and we've been playing it for years. It's one of the reasons I have a good relationship with my mum, is because of games. I am a gamer through and through. If you give me an opportunity to socialize with you via a game, I will take that opportunity to socialize with you via a game. When it comes to computer games, because I know a lot of you, especially the boys, do like to play your computer games, I do like some of the games you like. Sure, Minecraft can be fun. I love playing games that encourage everybody to come together. So I want to ask you what kind of games you like to play, but also what kind of hobbies do you have?
Hello, Eddie here again, back to talk to you some more. I hope you're having fun at home, and I hope that you have some time to enjoy your favorite hobbies. That's what we are talking about today. I'm going to tell you about my favorite hobby. Now, I have a lot of different hobbies. I like to watch movies. Of course, I like to read books. I love to listen to music and play guitar. I like to travel, and I like to watch and play sports. But my favorite hobby is learning languages. For a lot of people, this is a chore or something they have to do. For me, learning languages has always been fun. It started when I began learning French in high school. I really enjoyed learning French. It didn't feel like a school subject. It felt like a hobby. I enjoyed doing my homework, and it was something I could do for fun at home. After high school, I picked up German in university and studied that as well as French. Since then, my love for language has just grown. I have tried to learn as many languages as I can. For a while, I was learning Welsh, which is a very tricky language from the United Kingdom, which is not related to English, but it is the language that my grandparents spoke when I was very small. Of course, now I am living here in Russia, so I am trying to learn the Russian language, which is definitely the most difficult language I have studied so far. But still, I enjoy spending time learning new words and vocabulary and grammar and translating things between languages as much as I can. So what about you? What are your favorite hobbies? Do you also like to learn languages? Do you learn any languages apart from English?
Hi, it's Esther. So my hobby is reading. I like reading very much. I have been reading since I was a little girl. When I was a little girl, I liked reading fairy tales, but when I grew up, I started reading different books, all kinds of books, from books that teach about character, about attitude, about thinking big, all kinds of them. So, I like reading very much because it does not only improve your vocabulary, but it also improves the way you think. Your attitude, it builds your character. It also ignites a certain passion. Who knows? Maybe one day you will be able to even write your own books. This is always something that has driven me because great writers have always inspired me. It's not just words, it's beyond words. Reading improves everything about your life. People might think that you are a nerd because you read too much, maybe, but remember that one day you might make a difference, not just to yourself, not just to the people that are around you, but to the entire world at large. So, my friend, get reading.